हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस केमिस्ट्री एडवांस पेपर ऑफ बी फेज पेपर टू। केमिस्ट्री क्वेश्चन नंबर 37 से स्टार्ट था, तो वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 37। कंपाउंड इज गिवन C6H12O6, दैट इज ग्लूकोज, एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड वेट ऑफ वन मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ द कंपाउंड। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, मोलर मास ऑफ ग्लूकोज इज 180 ग्राम। विल कैलकुलेट मोलर मास, इट विल बी 180 ग्राम, एंड दिस मोलर मास मीन्स दिस इज वेट ऑफ एनी मॉलिक्यूल्स, एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड वेट ऑफ वन मॉलिक्यूल। सो जस्ट डिवाइड बाई एन ए, 180 डिवाइडेड बाई एन ए, सो इट विल बी 180 डिवाइडेड बाई 6.02 × 10²³। Solve this, you will get 3 × 10²⁻²² gram. The correct option is B. Question number 38. At HTP, 1 cm³ of a hydrocarbon vapor is 4 times heavier than oxygen. You have to find weight of 2.24 liter hydrocarbon. Okay. So first of all, find number of moles of hydrocarbon, so it will be 2.24, volume given upon 22.4. So weight of hydrocarbon will be multiplied by molar mass of hydrocarbon. Now see, it is given that hydrocarbon is 4 times heavier than oxygen, so it will be molar mass will be 4 × 32. After solving, you will get 12.8 gram. So correct option is C. Question number 39. Number of protons is given 16. That means atomic number is 16. That means the species is sulfur. Now see, number of electron is given 18. 18, number of electrons are 2 more than proton. That means the species contain 2 unit of negative charge. So what will be the species? H2-. Correct option is 4. Question number 40. We have to find energy of first excited state of lithium 2 plus. So we know that energy of electron in nth Bohr orbit is minus 13.6 Z square upon N square. So it will be minus 13.6 into lithium. For lithium, Z is 3 divided by first excited state. First excited state means N is equal to 2. So solve this, you will get minus 30.6 eV. Question number 41. How many of the following electronic transitions in atomic hydrogen spectrum leads to visible light? Okay, so visible light means Balmer series ke jo bhi lines hote hain, wo visible light mein fall hote hain, right? So, and Balmer series, you know that Balmer series terminate at n is equal to 2, and this correspond to visible light. Okay, so yahan pe bola hai ki emission of visible light, that means n1 should be 2 and n2 should be greater than 2. So according to this means aapka लोअर लेवल आपका 2 होना चाहिए, हायर लेवल मोर देन 2 होना चाहिए, दैट पर्टिकुलर इलेक्ट्रॉन शुड फॉल ऑन एन इज इक्वल टू 2. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन विल बी ए इज करेक्ट, ऑप्शन ई इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट, ऑप्शन एफ इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. ओके, ऑप्शन डी इज नॉट करेक्ट बिकॉज ये आपका 2 से 6 में जा रहा है, लोअर लेवल शुड बी 2, 2 पे फॉल होना चाहिए. ऑप्शन 2 में क्या होगा? विजिबल लाइट एब्जॉर्ब होगा. ओके, हमें विजिबल लाइट एमिट वाले ऑप्शंस चूज करने थे, राइट? सो ए ई एफ इज करेक्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 42. व्हाट इज वैल्यू ऑफ सब्सिडियरी क्वांटम नंबर एल फॉर 5p? सो फॉर पी ऑर्बिटल एल वैल्यू इज 1. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 43. इन विच ऑर्बिट द हाइड्रोजन एटम स्पीड ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इज मैक्सिमम? सो वी नो द फॉर्मूला ऑफ velocity of electron in nth Bohr orbit is 2.18 into 10 to the power 8 z divided by n centimeter per second. Okay, so we can write Vn is inversely proportional to n. So Vn maximum कब होगा आप आपका when n is minimum. N minimum means n is equal to 1. So for velocity of electron to be maximum, n should be equal to 1. So correct option is 2. Question number 44. Which of the following is incorrect about sample of 11.2 liter methane gas? So see option C. Option C, number of atoms in sample is this. So for finding out number of atoms, find out number of moles. Number of moles will be 11.2, volume given upon 22.4. So ये आपका half mole आ जाएगा. So number of molecules कितने आ जाएंगे? Number of molecules will be half Na. Number of atoms कितने हो जाएंगे? Half Na into atomicity of CH4. One molecule of CH4 contains 5 atoms into 5. So it will be 2.5 Na. That means 15.05 into 10 to the power 23. But in option C, it is given 15.05 into 10 to the power 22 is given. That's why C option is wrong. It should be 23, okay? Question number 45. We have to find time period of revolution. Okay, radius is given. Okay, ratio of time period of revolution. So we know that time period is directly proportional. Time period, that is T is directly proportional to R to the power 3 by 2. R to the power 3 by 2. So we can say, we can take ratio T1 by T2 will be equal to R1 by R2 to the power 3 by 2. R1 by R2 ratio is given 1 by 4 to the power 3 by 2. So we will get 1 by 8. Correct option is 3. Question number 46. Formula is given X4O6. So you have to find atomic mass of X. So let A is the atomic mass of X. Let A is the atomic mass of X. So what will be molar mass of X4O6? 4A, because X, there are 4 atoms of X. So 4A plus 16 into 6, 96. 4A plus 96 gram X4O6 contain 4A gram of X. We can write like this: 4A plus 96 gram of this compound contain 4A gram of X. So 10 gram of X4O6, 10 gram of X4O6 will contain, by unitary method, just multiply 10 into 4A divided by 4A plus 96 gram. Okay, and according to question it is given that 10 into 4a divided by 4a plus 96, this particular value is given 5.72. solve this, you will get a is equal to 32. Question number 47. See, in question number 47, it is Heisenberg, according to Heisenberg uncertainty principle, we know that delta x into m delta v is equal to h upon 4 pi, uncertainty in position, uncertainty in momentum. Okay, so we can find delta v is equal to h upon 4 pi m into delta x. Put the value, h is 6.6 into 10 power minus 34. 4 into 3.14 into mass of electron 9.1 into 10 power minus 31 into delta x डेल्टा एक्स इज गिवन 5.77 इंटू 10 टू द पावर माइनस 12. कन्वर्ट दिस इन, दिस इज गिवन इन सेंटीमीटर, वी हैव कन्वर्टेड इन मीटर. ओके, सो यू विल गेट 10 टू द पावर 7 मीटर पर सेकेंड आफ्टर सॉल्विंग. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 48 में आपको मास फाइंड आउट करना है. डेल्टा एक्स एंड डेल्टा वी इज गिवन. सो वी नो दैट एम इज इक्वल टू एच डिवाइडेड बाई 4 पाई डेल्टा एक्स इंटू डेल्टा वी. जस्ट वी हैव रीअरेंज दिस इक्वेशन, रीअरेंज दिस इक्वेशन, यू कैन फाइंड मास. सो वी कैन राइट एम इज इक्वल टू एच डिवाइडेड बाई 4 पाई डेल्टा एक्स इंटू डेल्टा वी. पुट द वैल्यू. डेल्टा एक्स इज, इट इज गिवेन 1 नैनोमीटर, 0.1 नैनोमीटर. ओके, सो इट विल बी 10 टू द पावर माइनस 10 इंटू 5.27 इंटू 10 पावर माइनस 24 इट इज गिवेन. सो सॉल्व दिस, यू विल गेट अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 100 ग्राम. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 49. Which are the following is correct statement? So charge to mass ratio we have to calculate. Suppose we are just, we will see first option. So charge to mass ratio of hydrogen plus divided by charge to mass ratio of helium plus we have to find. So see, how many charge is there? One unit of charge is there on hydrogen plus, that is proton. So charge will be E divided, one E or E divided by mass. Mass of H plus is 1 amu. Mass of H plus is mass of one proton, that is 1 amu divided by charge on helium plus is also 1 e divided by mass of, mass of helium is 4 amu. Okay, so it will be 4 e divided by e, that is 4:1. So it should be 4:1, but answer is given 1:2. That means A is wrong. Option mein aapko 1:2 diya hua hai. It should be 4:1. So A is wrong. Okay, we will check B option. Charge to mass ratio of helium plus divided by charge to mass ratio of lithium 2 plus. So helium plus contain 1 unit of positive charge. So E divided by 4 amu divided by 2E divided by molar mass of lithium. This is 7 amu. Right? Or we can write 7 into mass of proton, that also we can write. So it will be E divided by 4 into 7 by 2, 7 by 2E. Okay, so you will get 7 divided by 8, 7:8. So B option is correct, it is given 7:8. So correct option is B. Question number 50. Specific charge of anode ridge is X when hydrogen gas is filled. We have to find specific charge when deuterium is filled. So we know that hydrogen gas agar aapka fill hoga and during production of anode rays, high voltage supplied, aur high voltage se kya hoga? Ye ionize hoke H plus milega. Theek hai? So H plus ka E by M kya hoga? Charge is 1 unit, E upon mass is 1 mu, E by 1. बट जब अगर हम ड्यूटेरियम गैस फिल करेंगे एंड हाई वोल्टेज सप्लाई करेंगे तो विच आयोन विल वी विल गेट डी प्लस एंड डी प्लस का मोलर मास होता है 2 एम यू. सो ई बाई एम चार्ज टू मास रेशियो ई इज 1 एम यू अगेन डिवाइडेड बाई मास विल बी 2 एम यू. सो ई बाई टू दिस एच टू चार्ज टू मास रेशियो इज गिवन एक्स. सो वी कैन राइट ई इज इक्वल टू एक्स. सो पुट हियर, सो विल गेट एक्स बाई 2 यूनिट. So correct option will be X by 2 unit, that is C. C is correct. Question number 51. Okay, it is given that on a planet, atom consist of electron and proton only. Each electron has mass of 1 u. तो इलेक्ट्रॉन का मास आपको गिवन है 1n एंड 1n इज गिवन 1/4u, 1/4 amu एंड प्रोटॉन मास इज गिवन 2n एंड n वैल्यू इज 1/4. सो 2 into 1/4 u, दैट इज 1/2 u. दिस विल इज द मास ऑफ वन प्रोटॉन. Now see, an atom consists containing 10 10 electrons will weigh. So atom, suppose atom is X and it contains 10 electrons, and also it is given that atom is neutral. That means atom neutral hai and neutron to hai nahi, there is no neutron. So that means atom ke andar kya hoga, 10 electron plus 10 proton hoga. So whatever is the mass of 10 electron plus 10 proton, that will be the mass of that atom. Okay. So 10 electron ka mass kitna ho jayega, 10 into mass of one electron is given 1/4 u, plus 10 into mass of one proton is 1/2 u. We have calculated that. So it will be 2.5 plus 5, that is 7.5 mu. Question number 52. Question number 52 mein bola, on this planet which of the following cannot exist. So see, since atom on that planet consist of electron and proton only, neutron hai nahi, that means atom do not contain neutron on that planet. And agar aapke paas neutron nahi hai atom ke andar, so isotopes, isobar and isotones are not possible. Okay, there is no neutron, so these are not possible. So cannot exist, so all of these are correct. Option D is correct. Question number 53. See, in question number 53 it is given 12 gram of C12 has equal mass as Avogadro number, what will be mass of it? So 12 gram of C12 का वेट कितना हो जाएगा, नंबर ऑफ मोल्स, व्हाट विल बी नंबर ऑफ मोल्स, 12 डिवाइड बाय 12, दैट इज 1. दैट मींस एनी एटम्स, 12 ग्राम ऑफ C12 विल कंटेन एनी एटम्स. ओके, सो इट इज आस्क्ड दैट व्हाट मास ऑफ हीलियम 24 विल कंटेन सेम नंबर ऑफ एटम. सो व्हाट मास ऑफ हीलियम विल कंटेन एनी एटम, दैट मींस इज आस्किंग मोलर मास ऑफ हीलियम. सिंपल, मोलर मास ऑफ हीलियम विल बी 4 ग्राम, बिकॉज एनी एटम्स ऑफ सेम एटम्स बोला है, सो मींस any atoms of helium, any atoms of helium means molar mass of helium is asked, that means 4 gram. Question number 54. In question number 54, what will be the gram atomic mass, gram atomic mass, see, gram atomic mass means molar mass, both are same, molar mass of magnesium is asked. It is very simple, it is asked molar mass of magnesium. And we know that molar mass of magnesium is 24 gram. Okay, so correct answer will be C. C is correct. Okay, so that's all. Thank you.